Who are the toughest receivers you went up against this year?
Man, ain't nobody. First of all, ain't nobody tough that I feel is tough, you know? Because if a receiver beat me, it's probably something that I did, all right?
I jammed his ass to the ground. He mad as hell.
Hey, you ain't open, boy. You ain't open, boy. I know you want an autograph.
Are there any other corners, guys, that you think are on your level?
Yeah, man, I really watch a lot of film on number 23 for Green Bay, you know?